Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday morning, and it is Fed Day. 30 minutes into the trading day, we get a Fed decision 4 hours from right now, 2 p.m. Eastern time. The market all but certain that the Fed will hold steady on their interest rates. No hike, no cut, but we'll see what they have to say. Markets near all-time highs. We get the S&P right now up 5 points, trading at 3141. Dow Jones up 14, trading at 27,896. NASDAQ up 27 points, trading at 86.44. Gold contract up $3.50 at 14.71. Gold always catches a little bit of volatility on Fed Day. Speaking of volatility, notes and bonds, calmness in that market ahead of the 2 p.m. decision. You got the 10-year up one tick at 128.31. The 30-year bond up 7 ticks at 158.09. And the dollar index up 31 ticks. At 97,446, we'll start things off. Let's jump over to the indices. We'll start it off with the Dow. Currently trading 27,909. Early this morning, about 3 a.m., we got a spike in all the markets. The Dow made it up to 27,975. We made it to a low right at the opening bell of 27,817. So you're almost 100 Dow points off that level right now. NASDAQ 100 just eclipsing that 3 a.m. high we had. 83.91 was the high overnight. Currently trading 83.93. S&Ps, much like the NASDAQ, 31.42, bumping right up against the overnight highs we had in that market. There's your crude oil market, $59.18. Gold contract, 14.71.63 right now. And the euro-US dollar trading at 110.90 ahead of the UK vote tomorrow. Lots going on in this market. In terms of what else we have happening fundamentally around, Boeing getting a little bit of negative action this morning as the FAA chief saying their 737 MAX recertification will stretch into 2020. Boeing has been pushing that they hope to have that done this calendar year. Doesn't seem to be the case. And Home Depot revising their yearly forecast for next year, talking about a decline in a possible housing market. Jumping over those two, Boeing will start it off with. Down 2%, Home Depot down about 1.38%. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.